Rajita and Happy Janmashtami. Today I will recite Shloka number 17 from chapter 14. So I am now going to sing the Shloka. Satvat sana jayate jnanam rajaso lobha eva cha ramada moho tamaso bhavato jnanam eva cha. This was the Shloka. The meaning of the Shloka is, from the mode of goodness, knowledge develops. From the mode of passion, grief develops. From the mode of ignorance, foolishness, madness and illusion develops. Now, we have to always follow the mode of goodness, because this is the only way to have peace and prosperity in the whole world. So, this is today's video and happy Janmashtami once again. Bye-bye.